The Horizon Blue Cross Blue Shield of New Jersey Blimp has been flying over local towns and beaches for the past several weeks. The Blimp is just one of 20 in the world. It has been flying out of Monmouth Executive Airport in Wall Township, piloted by Ohio's Jim Miller. On Monday morning, the Blimp flew west for its next stop in Reddington, but it will return to the area before summer is over. Check out this week's edition of the Coast Star for the full story. Until then, here's a bird's eye view of the Jersey Shore.